Then in terms of P plus Y squared is the average over 3.
I know somebody that's 24.
Then in terms of P, what is
the 25.